And this morning, Iowa has set a new voter turnout record. More than 1.6 million voters cast ballots. Unofficial election results were published on the Iowa Secretary of State's website this morning that breaks the record of 1.5 million votes cast set in 2012.